see if we can watch the blood of the cross.